I got a phone call from my sister who was, she's in contact with the hospital, and basically saying, you know, he's got worse, he's removed the ICU on a ventilator, you need to phone him. Now, that's not a very nice thing to hear, you know, the doctors say you need to phone him. So I phoned my dad and I managed to speak with him. I found the phone call pretty difficult. I mean, I'm not going to lie, I was very conscious that, you know, this may be the last time to speak with him. So it wasn't an easy conversation to have. That was a moment a doctor, you know, they phoned and said, this might be too much for your dad, maybe punishing his body by continuing this, helping him out. So that was another very hard thing to hear. Best feeling in the world. Honestly, it was to go from the phone call and before ICU to that moment, was even just seeing him was brilliant. I mean, it was very emotional. I managed to hold it together until afterwards. Brilliant, just seeing dad popping up on your phone when he texts you, and it's priceless, really.